Hello, everybody. This is Jeff at etrailer.com. Today we're going to take a look at the Ark Extreme Black Edition off-road Sidewind swing-up trailer jack with the dual wheels. Has a 1,650-pound static load capacity. Now, this is a sturdy off-road jack that will support, lift, and lower your boat or your RV trailer. Now, this is a Black Edition model. Has a nice matte black powder coat finish on all the parts, even on the hardware you can see. And these dual wheels on this jack will allow you to run through mud or over gravel or sharp objects without getting stuck or damaged. The dual steel wheels, they have off-road rubber tires on them, and it'll provide increased traction and maneuverability. The each individual wheel dimension, the diameter is 8 inches by 2 inches wide. Now right here they have this spring-loaded dual pin with a nice easy grip handle on it, and this is to let you easily swing the jack into place. So basically what you can do is pull this handle, the two pins will release, and you can pivot it up to stow it parallel to the trailer tongue for travel. And then when you're ready to use it, just pull the handle back out, the two pins will come out, and you can swing it down into the upright position like it is now for use. And again, the pins will pop into the holes and lock it into the upright position. Also, what's nice is right down here, they have a yolk latch at the bottom of the jack here, and this will offer 5 different positions to hold these wheels in place. So this allows you to tailor the configuration of your stow jack to suit your needs. So basically, if you have anything mounted on your trailer tongue that the wheels might interfere with when they're positioned upright, you can lock these in place facing down. And if you're off-roading and traveling through rough terrain where you might have issues with ground clearance, then you can lock them in the upright position. But just to show you how to do that, is there's the pin that's in the hole, so it's holding it, it won't go any which way. So if you just rotate your, like you're raising your jack, when you raise it, that pin will come out of the hole. And once it's out of the hole, you can see, let me just tilt this back, you can see that these will swivel whichever direction you need. There's 5 different positions to put it in. Once you find the position, just line the pin up with the hole. And then when you crank down your jack, that pin goes into the hole. And just like that, it'll hold it into that position, whatever you put it in. Now also, this locking feature will keep the wheels from swinging around while you're driving, which will help ensure that the bearings don't wear out prematurely. This does have nice thick-walled square tubing. It's precision machined to limit play between the inner and outer tubes. And it also offers you 4 height settings to allow for fast, easy positioning. And I'm going to show you that. We're going to switch this around. And if you look on this side, it's the same way. It has a little handle with 2 spring-loaded pins on it. And you'll see the range of holes. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So when you pull this out, it'll give you 4 different positions to put this in. So it'll give you a range of about 7 5/8 inches. So you don't have to use a block or a drop leg. It's not needed. You can just put it into whatever drop position you need. This does help reduce the cranking time and the effort. Now also it uses a Sidewind crank here, you can see. Easily removes for storage, and it's attached by just a sturdy internal magnet. Basically, if you need to remove it when you're done, just take it out, and when you go to install it, line it up, put it in, and the magnet will hold it into place, and then you just crank up or down. Now this is a bolt-on installation. All the hardware is included, the brackets, the mounting hardware, and you can see they are also black powder coated. It is a sturdy steel construction. It's very durable. It's built to last. It's corrosion, rust-resistant black powder coat finish, has a 600-hour salt spray rating, and this jack was designed in Australia to stand up to the rigors of the outback. A few specs on this. The application is for trailer tongues from 3 inches to 6 inches tall. Now the usable lift on this, or the screw travel when you crank this, is right at 10 inches. Total travel, if you include the range here, the 7 5/8 pin adjustability, gives you a 17 5/8 total travel. Now the bracket height on this jack, let me just turn it this way so you can show you, is measured from the center of the bracket to the very bottom or the ground where it is. So right now it's in the fully retracted position. It's going to measure 12 inches. If we fully extended this, meaning we pulled these out, extended it all the way up, and then cranked it the extra 10 inches, it'll get you a total extended measurement from the center to the ground of 29 5/8 inches. And as we mentioned, this has a static load capacity of 1,650 pounds. But that should do it for the review on this Ark Extreme Black Edition off-road Sidewind swing-up trailer jack with the dual wheels and a 1,650-pound static load capacity.